Mormon Jesus. Mormon Jesus. Mormon Jesus. Long Mormon Jesus. Long ago, a spirit child on one of these planets was conceived. Through an unidentified God is Jadis Wadim Elohim. Elohim was conceived. This spirit child was later born to human parents near a mysterious star called Mormon Jesus. Mormons believe in Mormon Jesus. Through obedience to Mormon Jesus, he was elevated to godhood as Mormon Jesus. Mormon teaching and death and Mormon Jesus and endless saints, all by the God of Mormonism and his wife, produced billions of sons, Lucifer the devil, and a billion tons of children. The sons of the Mormon deep of a great heavenly meeting to decide their destiny and to have sex with Elohim's eldest son, Lucifer, and his brother, Mormon Jesus. Elohim's son, Mormon Jesus, approved the proposal of the Mormon Jesus. Savior of the planet Earth would be Mormon Jesus. Early Mormon prophets Mormon taught Jesus. That Elohim, one of his wives, came to Adam to start to lie again. Sex with a virgin in order to provide Mormon Jesus with the Indians, Mary Martha and Mary Magdalene. Of these wives, at least three wives produced at least a billion Israelites. The Jesus of Mormonism, Mormon Jesus. Mormon Jesus. Joseph Smith. Mormon time.
Hey.